Click on the menu item Transactions, Recording, New Transaction. You may record rotation transactions here. In this example, a mortality transaction will be recorded. Under Category, select Mortality. At Form, select the form for which you wish to record the mortality. At Rotation, select the rotation at the particular form for which you wish to record the mortality. You will not need to specify a profit center for mortality transactions. In the field Order Number, a unique ID number will be generated automatically. If you wish, you can replace it with your own order number. Later on, you can use this number for your searches. You will not need to specify a delivery note in mortality transactions. Provide the date of the order corresponding to the date of the mortality in this case. Optionally, you may add some comments. Click on the green Next button. In the upper sheet, the field Illness will be displayed. Here you may select the reason, illness, for the mortality case to be recorded. The sheet list of orders contains the mortality categories registered in a system which you may use for the particular form. Check the row where the current mortality item to be recorded belongs. Do not hesitate to check two rows if you wish to record two different mortality items. For each product, specify the number of mortality cases to be recorded as per barn. Once the number of items to be recorded for each product has been specified for the barns, click on the green Save button. After saving, the mortality recorded in the previous steps will be displayed for the given rotation and barn or barns under Transaction, Farm Transactions, in the sheet Queries, Rotations, Active Rotations.